go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough,